Hi, this is Sean Hess, the broker of St. Augustine Team Realty here in St. Augustine, Florida. My phone number is area code 904-386-8327. That's 904-386-8327. And you can reach me at sean@staugteam.com. That's staugteam.com if you have any questions. Let's jump into the second quarter market report for real estate in St. Augustine. Homes are still stable, stable to appreciating, pretty safe bet for your money. Prices are up 6%. The second quarter of 2011 is up 6% in terms of price over second quarter 2011. Over the year, prices are almost identical compared from all year 2011 to all year 2010. So we've got a little bit more stability kind of over, if you look at the long range of data, we're appreciating if you look at just the last 3 months. So it's a good place to put your money, not rising too much yet, but if you do wait, you will pay a little bit more next year. Probably not a lot, but you will pay a little. Unit sales are up 4% over 2010. Another good sign, we're selling more houses this year. We had the tax stimulus in 2010, and yet we're selling more homes on average in 2011. So that's a really good thing. It's a really good sign that the market's starting to boom. I think our building permits are up something like 30% at the county. That's a good sign that there's some new construction starting. Another good thing is that as a real estate agent, we're starting to see much more interest in vacant land than we've seen in the last several years. What this means to me is that because there's a scarcity and choice for residential houses, people are now starting to looking at land as an opportunity to build because they're not finding what they want available in the resale market, so they're looking to build their own property. So we're starting to see interest in land finally. Probably sold more land this year in the first two quarters than we sold in the entire last 2 years, if that tells you anything. Condominiums, the best bets are still at the beach in your beachfront condos, your true vacation condos. Prices are up 5% over the second quarter of 2010. So in other words, 2011 second quarter, cost 5% more to buy a condo the second quarter of 2011 than it did in 2010. And unit sales are up 12% from a year ago. There's a little bit of an asterisk to that. There was so much buying in the low quarters last year and all of 2010, specifically below 140,000. That's where nearly all the sales were. So this year, because there's a scarcity of inventory below 140,000, and the only condos you can buy are, you have less inventory below 140,000, so any of the sales that are above 140 are going to impact the overall sale. However, we have low inventory below 140, yet our unit sales are up. That tells you something else too. People are starting to spend more money for their condos. We're starting to finally see people coming into the beach condos. Here's what's going to happen if you wait. If you wait until next year to buy a condo, at some point the market's going to turn like it did for residential housing. You're probably going to pay more than you need to this year if you buy in 2011. However, you're going to have the choice of pretty much anything you want. So you've got choice now in the same way that you had choice in the residential single family market back in late 2008, all of 2009, maybe a little bit into 2010. So if you go buy today, you might pay a little more than you would have to next year. The prices might even fall a little bit for what you buy, especially if it's a beach condo. But the trade-off is you get to buy whatever you want to buy. Whatever you're looking for is out there right now. And you can have your choice. Again, you might end up paying a little bit more than you have to if you would have waited next year. But next year, or at whatever point that market breaks and starts to come into its own, then you might get a little bit better price, but you won't have anything like the choice you have right now. So if you're seriously looking for a second home, luxury home, vacation home, something that you're going to use for years and years, and it doesn't really matter if you pay a little bit more this year. And by a little bit more, I mean might be $10,000, might be $15,000. You might end up paying that much more, but if you're going to use it, 10 years, 15 years, something you're going to hand down to your kids and grandkids, then you can get the pick of the litter right now. but you have to be willing to spend. So that's it. If you have any questions for me, again, my contact information is, it's at the end of this message or at the end of this video. So I'll have it there and you can just get it there. Thanks again. This is Sean Hess, St. Augsutine Team Realty, St. Augsutine, Florida. Great realtors serving great people. Thank you for watching.